Grand Rapids Patrolman Herman R. Gloe, December 12th, 1974.